Hey, the last time I uploaded was 2 weeks ago about my back and the P word. My back feel a lot more better taking the medicine for 6 days, and the 6 days I walked 10 minutes just for blocks close to my house. After the 6th day, I had moved on up, starting to walk 1 mile last week, and this week walking 2 miles. I have changed my walking routes. The 2 miles I have set does have 2 hills I have to go up. I wish I do run out of breath going up the hills, because I do smoke. I do need to stop smoking, but it's hard to stop. Anyways, about that P word down on the bottom. It's been 6 straight weeks being stuck on that. Like I said, I have changed my routes, and I am learning how to prep meals, all of that good stuff in order to lose weight. This video is pre-coin. Today is April 27, 2017. My dirt weight in is on May 1st. I don't know if this video will be uploaded on the 1st or on the 2nd. Depends how busy I am on the 1st. Here are some clips I have done in April. Stay tuned for my weigh-in at the end. I have done some exercise and I mostly walked. I doubt I have lost any weight because I haven't worked very hard at it. But at least I am learning how to pre-meal food on YouTube or researched online how to do that. So here are the clips. I have 2 scales to weigh on, to check out. I have 2 scales. One is a digital. Oh, it says 215. And this one. I know you all have seen the scales, it said 215. Well, when I get my clothes off, it's say like 213. With my clothes off, it's like 215. Well, as long as I am keeping the weight off, I'm good. I am still walking. The last week I have not walked because it's been raining and been cold. So I haven't done anything, and my internet was messing up, so I couldn't make a site on YouTube. Well, my goal weight is to go down to 190 before my birthday. Hopefully I will make it, but I don't think I can because I'm not working hard at it. So I will update if I get down to 200. Bye.